welcome to a WPM show, but start off, let's open a WPM by pressing command and space at the same time. So you bring up your search bar. You then type in premiere. It's 5 minutes to wait until you see a WPM Pro CC 2019. And then press enter to open it up. And once it loads, you should see a sign in screen if you have not logged in before. And on that sign-in screen, click Get Adobe ID. And from there, fill out your own information, and then Adobe Store. Once you're in Adobe, make sure to close any tutorial bars, but don't mess with anything else. To close something, you'll have to click the three lines and close them. Alright, once you're in Adobe Premiere, you need to import your photos, which will open up Finder, go to your desktop, and you can drag in any clips that you need. You drag those into your project media browser, where it says import media to start. Just click and drag. And now, to start a sequence and begin editing, you can drag one or multiple clips into the timeline on the bottom right. Once you're in, you can shorten these clips by hovering over either end, until you see this little bracket, and then you can click and drag and shorten either way, the beginning or the end. And then if you would like to cut them, you can click on the eraser tool or press T and slice to your heart's desire. And once you are done slicing, you can move those around, you can shorten those as well. And once you have your clips all cut and edited together, you can right click or control left click to open this whole options tab. Once you're here, you can click unlink so that you can get rid of just the audio but keep your video. So once you're here, you can select just the audio after you unlink it and press delete. And now it's not playing the audio. That also works for video, or pictures, or anything else in the timeline, just click delete to delete. Now, if you would like to add titles or any kind of text, you can press T or click type tool here, and you can click on the preview window at the top right and type in anything you would like. Once you're there, you can deselect that. And go to your move tool, selection tool, press B or click on it, and then you can move this around in the clip, and also you can reset. Once you're done with that, you can add music from your desktop or whatever it is in your Finder into that same media browser for the project. Once it's there, you can click and drag and pull it into your timeline on its own audio track. You don't delete the other audio files. Now there's your music. And then once you have the clips out of there, cut the audio from the camera, and done, and you have your music, you can add credits, which is similar to adding titles. You go to the type tool, and you left click, and you type whatever you need. But then, to make credits, specifically rolling credits, you will go to graphics, and select your credits here, and then go to the edit tab on the right, and click on roll. And then, as you can see, rolls, and you can also change the duration, and all of those settings. Now, once you have all this, you can export it. Click on file, and then down near the bottom, export, and you select media. Once you're here, make sure your format is 8.264. And if you want to change the name or where the video goes, click on output name. You can type in whatever you'd like. And then you click export. And there you go. That is basic WPM Pro.